What up people, Rishabh here. Okay, so let's start this video on a very different end. So there would be two kind of people watching this video right now. One who are tech savvy like me and know what an SSD is, and the other one who does not, right? Now, the next thing I am going to tell you would come as a shock. My friends at college who are doing engineering with me, and not just any engineering, computer science engineering. Even they don't know what an SSD is. Well, most of them. And I'm not talking about the technical terms, no. I'm talking about the layman terms. I mean, come on guys, you are doing computer science engineering, for God's sake. Another enlightening thing coming right up for you.
Our partner is Lux Brand. Lux Brand is a lifestyle fashion brand that is all about living life to the absolute fullest. Check out their website and awesome lineup of products. Use my code RISKAWESOME20 for a discount.
SSD or solid state drive is basically a storage device just like your hard disk drive. But unlike a mechanical drive, it's like a very fast USB or flash drive. Also, an average SSD is 10 times faster than a normal hard disk. Today we have Kingston UV400 120GB SATA SSD. It's a product from Kingston, so top line quality and performance as expected. The UV400 is just the consumer lineup for their SSDs. It has a storage capacity of 120GB, so practically you get an upward of 100GB. And lastly, SATA is the interface which this thing uses and is found mostly on every motherboard out there. Well, there is not much to tell about an SSD. The product feels premium in hand and in looks as well. For the benchmark, take this. Earlier on my hard disk, it took me around 160 seconds to boot my PC. And now, it takes just 40 seconds. The storage capacity is optimal, so I can easily make it as my Windows partition and also install additional programs on it to launch them super fast. So the final verdict is that this is a great product and it should be a bestseller. It's perfect for budget builds that require an SSD. Also, a last advice. If you find your PC or laptop slowing down, maybe due to Windows 10 requiring a lot of disk usage, try upgrading to an SSD this time. And I promise you that you won't regret it. Well, thank you everyone for watching my video. If you like my video, you can get yourself subscribed for more content just like this one. And I'll catch you in the next one. Namaste.